sadly, we seem to be wanting to disengage from these endless wars, right? You just saw that we've re-engaged in Somalia against Al-Shabaab, one of the most brutal terrorist organizations in the world, who also want to kill our children, right? And we did that after we said, well, okay, we're done there. Well, you know, we're not the ones who determine that we're done, right? As I mentioned, you know, this is not an endless war, it's an endless jihad against us.